Everybody, welcome back to Reborn Lover 101. You guys are the Reborn Lovers and I am the Reborn Collector. Hey everybody, so in today's video I'm going to be doing not a Reborn related video. I'm going to be doing a lot of other stuff. I'm going to be giving my dog, my Bernese mountain dog, his name is Roscoe, a makeover. So I'm not going to be giving him a bath nor cutting his fur because that's bad for him. But what I am going to be doing, this is Roscoe. I'm just kidding. What the heck? This is Roscoe. No, Roscoe's a real life. By the way, I have a cat, so if you want to see me do that, do a makeover with my cat, Pixie, I will definitely want to do. So let me just go get him. Roscoe, come on, baby. Come on, we got to film this video with you, baby. Baby! Record button. Now it's recording. That's my bro, my brother. He has no shirt on. Okay, I'm going to pause it now. Bye. So this is my lovely dog. Say hi to everyone. Paw, 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 paw. Oh, that's your head, but. Oh, say hi. Say hi. I'm so lovable. I want all the love in the world. And yeah, I must go. Hi, people. Liberty. Okay. Well, he's chewing his treat. I just got this brush so I could brush his fur. And then I got this shirt that was my brother's. And I'm going to put it on him. Oh, baby. I'm going to put it on him. So, let me just set this camera up and we'll do that. Oh, there we go. Say hi to everybody. Aw, he's down here. Baby, don't you dare smell down. He likes to smell our lower parts and it's really annoying. Okay, sit. Sit. This is going to take hours. You guys can't see him, but I'm brushing his fur. He has a lot of fur. I'm not going to be cutting it or doing anything with that, like, right now. But, sorry, y'all. I just have this blanket right here. Hi. Hi. No, he's like this. Stop it. I'm gonna have to vacuum. Do you see that? And I also have a trash bag for all of the fur that I get off of it. So I do this a lot. I do this every Monday and every Friday. Honey, I'm sorry. Because he has so much fur, it just gets everywhere. And sometimes he just needs, because he also needs baths like every 3 to 4 weeks. By the way, if anyone can wish me a happy birthday in the comments, because my birthday's in 3 weeks. So, yeah, people could do that. That would be nice. That's all the fur we got. Okay, round two. Let me just finish this real quickly. So I just rolled him over on his other side. Honey, what you looking for? Honey, I don't have no treats. That's all. That looks so. Ew. Honey. Baby. Oh, give me a second. Okay, so he's got another treat. Get all that fur. So now I'm gonna brush his, like, when he's sitting up, I'm gonna brush, like, that part, I guess. Like, kind of his neck area. Just brushed him a lot off camera, so that's how much fur I just got off of him. Again, say so, I'm a very furry dog, and yeah, very furry. Do this whole thing all over again. So I'm just gonna not show you guys that whole thing. Yeah. say, we're all done. We're all done giving you a makeover.
Nope, we're not all done.
We still have to.
Reward him. Because I haven't given him a treat in that.
Okay.
Baby?
But you can't lay down, okay? Okay, go.
I'm going to put this shirt on him. It's probably going to take like 5 hours. So, he doesn't. I'm going to have to. By the way, this is one of the shirts that. I'm going to have to rip this. Give me a second. I'm just going to cut the neck.
Okay, y'all, I just cut it.
Oh, that wasn't that hard, actually.
I think I need it. Honey, it's okay. No. Don't bite it.
Let go.
Baby, you gotta put your popper here. There you go. Okay. I think this is choking you.
I know. I'm sorry. He's biting it. Look at him.
Okay, I'm not trying to stop it. Okay, I'm sorry.
Ew, now this shirt is so gross. Let me get something else. Sorry for the background noises, but
see, everybody just got me a choo-choo.
I just got him this choo-choo, so he's gonna wear this. It looks like I'm actually wearing a choo-choo, but I'm not. See, I'm not. I'm wearing a tutu. I'm so tired. Not wearing a tutu. Woo! Okay, let's actually get this on. Give me a second. So I'm actually gonna put the skirt over his head and then go under, because please don't bite this, okay?
Thank you.
No, stop it. Stop, no bite. Let go. Thank you. You're not letting go.
Let go.
Brasco. Brasco,
let go.
Brasco. No, let go, please. Let go.
Thank you. Oh my gosh. Look at me.
Oh my gosh. There you go. Stand up. Come here, Rasko. Come here. You want a treat? Come here, you want a treat? Okay. Ready? No, stop. Ready?
So we have to do, put your hand, here, don't do that. Stop, I'm not hurting you, Rasko.
Sorry you guys can't see this going down.
You look right now? Do you realize how dumb you look?
Okay, well, that's the finished product.
Say, well, at least I brushed you.
Hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to like and subscribe and become a reborn lover by commenting down below. # reborn lover squad, and I'll shout you out in my next video.
Say bye, guys. Bye, guys.
Okay. Bye, y'all.
I've got no roots for my heart.